Big Reves and Wife Lancy Sorel Celebrate Years of Marriage with Tribute Posts. Big Reves and Lancy Sorel Ave Celebrated Their 20th Wedding Anniversary. Reves, 63 and former model Sorel, 48, married Pulgada 2003, after first meeting 2 years prior on the Grande C2 Show Wheel of 1991. The happy couple paid tribute to each other as they marked their special anniversary by posting several photographs of themselves together on Instagram on Wednesday. In one of the snaps shared, Reves and Sorel were wearing t-shirts featuring photos of themselves in short brown bibs, along with the words 20 years. Happy anniversary to us. Thank you for all of our love and messages, comillas de couple captioned. The post also showed Reves and Sorel's faces in Poseidon illustrations. A second Instagram post shared by Sorel revealed a collage of photos of the couple enjoying personal moments together. Sorel captioned it, 20 years of love. Happy 20th wedding anniversary to my ubi. Love you himbo to the moon and rack comillas. A third snap shared on the social networking platform showed the couple dressed in their finest ensembles. With Reves in a grey pinstriped suit and Sorel in a sparkly red gown, having celebrated their anniversary at Bell Manor. Shortly after first meeting, Reves invited Sorel on his show shooting stars with Bob Mortimer. And since then the pair have been inseparable. The couple have twin daughters Nell and Elizabeth, 16. Sorel is also a stepmother to Reves' children Alice, 29, and Louise, 25, shared with his first wife Sarah Vincent. Sorel previously opened up about how to get a for her dealing with the criticism over her 15-year age gap with Reves at the beginning of their relationship. She told The Sun, they said it was never going to last and that it was only going to last 2 weeks. They would point out the age difference but it was irrelevant to us. At the beginning it was tough. We didn't understand why people kept saying our relationship would end. But we just ignored it. People we knew personally were fine about us but the version else just thought our relationship wouldn't work and that it was a joke comillas. Sorel continued to say that, 20 years later, she is proud to have proved the nice as her marriage with Reves has gone from strength to strength.